Pyogenic granuloma is a benign growth that can happen on the skin or inside the mouth. Doesn't look particularly good, but it's completely benign and it's typically composed of blood vessels. And it shouldn't be confused with this, a mucus seal, which is a mucus-filled sac.